with the now that I've cut it versus what it was.